Hey everyone, welcome back to the stream. We haven't been here in about 2 months. But I am kinda nervous. Gotta make it. Okay. Today we're gonna be working on these for my friend VT. We're gonna be working on Patamon.
I can't give enough. Are you happy? Or are you saying you are for me? Don't need to be that way. If you trust me, I'll let you see one thing's for sure. I'm helplessly in love. Can't worry about that. But what's the point if I can't give enough? Are you happy? Or are you saying you are for me? Don't need to be that way. If you trust me, I'll let you see.
Thank you.
Hey, Fruity, welcome to the stream. Is that... No. It's Patamon. I'm doing pretty. Hope you're having a nice day. Hopefully I can entertain you for a while. How are you? I'm doing fine. I'm not tired. I haven't streamed in a while, so hopefully I'll get back into it. Today was mostly. I mean, I already had to like leave stream for like 5 minutes or like 10, more like 10 probably. Well, I mean, hopefully it was smoothly here and out. I mean, seeing your internet is really good. Oh, thank you. Okay, give me some help.
It's too late to turn it in, so you have yourself a time and tell me all about it. One couple. That means a date.
Sorry, I might have to like, turn off my camera.
Well,
I mean, and then
right.
For 2 minutes, hopefully it's
what girl?
Not too much of an issue.
Okay.
Acerville. Whoa. Hey Christian, welcome to the stream. Welcome to my epic face reveal. It's for that question. For his first date.
But just how should he ask her? And what if she refused? No, it won't be easy asking for that first date.
Say if you a bad bitch, put your hands up high, hands up high, hands up high. Tell him dim the lights down right now. Put me in the mood. I'm talking about dark room perfume. Go, go.
I recognize your fragrance. Hold up, you ain't never gotta say shit. And I know your taste is a little bit high maintenance. Everybody else face it. You live life on an everyday basis with poetic justice. Poetic justice. If I told you that,
should I have so many? Oh, that explains that. I guess I'm stupid and I did stuff in the wrong layer. It shouldn't be too much of an issue. Hopefully. Hopefully you're having a nice day, Christian. Thanks for coming by the stream. Later, a bit of a sense kill Odyssey that I didn't kill a bunch of innocent people. How's the game? I never played it. I think I have it on Epic Games. Maybe, I'm not sure. Or was it Syndicate? I know I have an Assassin's Creed on Epic Games. My day was fine. I didn't do anything all day. I wanted to try and catch up with some schoolwork, but I ended up just sleeping all day. Which, you know, it is what it is. You're enjoying it? That's good. Hey, Wiggles. You got jump scared by your dog. Oh no. Poor Fruity. You should play Red Dead. Way better. Way better than Assassin's Creed Odyssey. You mean I've been thinking of getting Hades on the, you know, subject of Greek myth games. I probably won't, because I can't afford it. Or at least I don't want to waste money right now. That game looks fun. You've heard good things about Hades, but you haven't checked it out. It's a roguelike. Yeah, it's got some pretty cool visuals. And the game itself looks pretty fun. Honestly, wait, I can probably just move at the one behind. Who are you drawing? It's a friend of mine, VT. I should. Yeah, I want to try out Hades. It looks like it's a game that you could just, based on what I've seen, it's a game that's like really easy to just pick up and play. I think, I don't know, I might be completely wrong. But I like games like that. Stream. Chloe says, hey, hey, Chloe. I'm not going to make love. Do you figure out what texture the weird hamster thing is? I think it's supposed to be for... It says ban me. Not ban this person, you doofus. Yeah, I'm not actually gonna ban you, I'm just gonna time you out. If I actually banned my people, then I wouldn't have anybody watching me. Tenía clase aquí. Soup. You want to make green screen background to be soup? Oops. You know how that is? Chloe, I'd love to hug you too. Sure, I can do that one. Do buy plane tickets? Do it. I'll make a donation go. Thank you. Babe. I wish the cropping was a little bit better. Oh man, you're drawing these on stream? Yeah, hey VT, welcome to the stream. Oh shit, sorry. Make sure to follow VT. Yeah. Here's how it looks so far. Working on Patamon. How are you? I'm doing okay. I'm doing alright. Stream, it's good. I just started. I haven't streamed in like 2 months, so I'm kind of nervous. But it's going good enough so far. So I feel well. Oh, it's cropped weird. Yeah, because the green screen is round. Let's see, how does this? That's good to hear. Yes, I'm glad you could make it. Yeah, I hope you don't mind that I'm doing this on stream. I don't really have anything else I'm working on right now. I'm gonna be drawing as much lately. So. Yeah. What's funny or what's that funny orange creature? It's Patamon from Digimon. Yay. Tell me if there's like any changes or anything you want me to do. I still have to do Patamon's eyes. I tried doing them earlier, but they looked like really bad and kind of creepy. So it's truly an honor, right? Yes, it is. You should be. it is an honor to watch me work live or whatever. What happened here? I moved this wrong point. I'm stupid. Fix that. I really need to draw a frog, but I really don't want to. Take your time, Nila. It's alright. Make sure to send me progress pictures because I really want to see the frog. But you don't have to force it. I think art is about having fun. So if you're not having fun, then I think it's better to just take a break sometimes. You're making food. Ooh, what you making? You should send me some. I'm pretty hungry. I haven't had much to eat tonight. Cheese.
Thank you. and he had also punched me in the head.
He's a big kid, man. He's 6'1", 235 pounds. He outweighs me by at least 56 pounds.
I don't have my day. I have a question. I didn't really do much today. But I guess I was watching OSP's 80s live stream, and that was pretty fun. No. I'll be lurking on the good stream. Okay, thanks for coming by, BT. Hope you like the drawing. If you have any requests for like changes or anything, just tell me. I'll see ya later. But yeah, OSP's stream was pretty fun. I also watched some of Emily's Adorama stream. Sadly, I had to leave early, but that was really nice. I mean, like. And stream, they always make me happy. They put me in a good mood. For sure. I'm glad the cold is going away, Miranda, Nina. You guys is you can breathe through your nose finally without the inside of your nostrils freezing. Ooh, yay, love breathing. I'm glad you can finally breathe again. Hopefully you had a good day too, Nila. Hope you had a good highlight of your day too. And it was alright. Very uneventful as well. Kira! Hey Kira! Welcome to the stream! How you been, kitty? Welcome to the stream, Kira. Hopefully you're having a good day. It's lit. Yay, I'm glad you had a lit day. Because I have my good day. Yay, I'm glad you had a good day. How's KJ? Did you do anything fun today? Love the art, by the way, thanks. KJ died, oh no. Poor KJ, she will be... we shall remember her. You're doing an amazing job. Thanks. I'm glad you're satisfied. BT. Bob, can't help it. Pick the corpse before leaving to work. Don't tell her? Yeah, don't worry, I won't tell her, ghost. Disrespect towards KJ's legacy. Jesus. How are you, Andy? I'm doing alright. Thanks for asking. Is that what I think it is? Patamon? Yeah. Well, is it like a random spot here that's like so bright? Ish Patamon, yes. Thank you for the SO. Of course. I'm glad you could make it. I'm glad people are coming to the stream. I was honestly expecting chat to be empty since I haven't been live for like 2 months. So this is definitely a bit of consensus. Streamer always useless. Oh. You streamed for a couple days. recently, relatively recently. You're not useless. I'm sad I missed those. I felt bad because he always comes to my streams. But yeah, I was having some trouble. I still haven't really worked on giving him texture. He's still like really, really smooth. Patamon, but I was thinking about it, and I think Patamon should probably be kind of like fuzzy, kind of like a bat. You know, because at least to me, I've always envisioned Patamon as like a really big hamster. Which I don't know if that's correct, because I don't really know much about Digimon. That's always how I've thought of Patamon. A big hamster. A big hamster with bat wings. So I think he should be fuzzy. And I think the wings here probably would be lighter than everything else, because the membrane bat wings. I imagine it's probably like relatively thin. It's your favorite? I never knew it was your favorite. Yeah, I've watched like one or two episodes in the past, but I don't know. They never really showed it when I was a kid, I guess. Oh, yeah. Favorite was the very first season of Digimon 1, 2, 3, I'm loving. They reboot Digimon Adventure. Ooh. Is the reboot good? It's really good. Oh, maybe I'll watch it. You know, get into it. I haven't really been watching much anime lately. I haven't been watching anime as much as I used to lately. But I started watching Show by Rock the other day, which is a show made by Sanrio, but like the people who made like Hello Kitty and all that stuff, and it's really cute. Got some really cute character designs. They have a character called Cyan, and I really want to draw her with Yusha, because they're both like cats, and they both have color-based names, I think, and they'd go together pretty nicely. Thank you. Lawrence, the anime too. But I do force Mulder to watch a manga that has been animated on it. Yeah, you're more of a reader, right? At least I think you are. I don't know. Correct me if I'm wrong. Oh, Mulder's still in his country. Hope you guys can see each other soon. My dream pet, huh? Well, I've been wanting a cat for a while now. But I guess if you want to go for something a bit more exotic, I've always wanted like a skunk. Or a snake. A snake would be cool. I like snakes. A long noodle boy. Skunks are really cute. Of course you have to get like that and glands removed though, which isn't legal everywhere, but it's totally fine, doesn't hurt them. And yeah, I also just really want a cat. I wanted a cat for a while. And as for like snake, I've always wanted a Mexican black king. Those are absolutely beautiful and I really want one. They look like toothless. They're like really beautiful and they're like this long maybe. They don't really get all that big. They're a type of king snake. They're completely black. So they really do look like toothless. And I absolutely adore them.
Thank you.
Hopefully that kind of looks like the bones and the wings. But wings are really cool. They're kind of like hands. Except they're like, have like really long fingers. And they of course have like a, you know, like a membrane between the fingers. But evolutionary biology is really quite fascinating. It's not necessarily like fully understood how they evolved. There are questions regarding whether they gained or learned to fly first, or if they started using echolocation first, which is a pretty interesting discussion, which nobody else in chat cares for. Mojo de Oyasumi, Kumo de Suga Nanika, Assassin's Pride, Incarnation of Slime, then Dr. Stone, Promised Neverland, Mojo Jimia, Yash, Ime, Muihio, or. Ooh, okay, I'm gonna look at those. I do definitely want to watch Promised Neverland season 2. The first one was really, really good. All of these anime I have to read and finish, so no spoilers for you. Good. No spoilers. Spoiler free chat. I love the beginning of this song. So peaceful. Not crazy because this song does get actually kind of like hardcore later on. I don't know what this is doing on a lo-fi playlist. I don't know why Lucy put it here, but I'm glad he did because I absolutely adore it. Is it Valentine's Day? Nah, that was yesterday on the 14th, Kira. No wonder everyone's wishing Valentine's Day. Yeah. Is Valentine's Day not as much of a thing in Malaysia? Okay, sorry if I mute myself, it's just really loud. No one didn't teach my husband. Well, we never celebrate officially. That's okay. Not everybody celebrates it. I know a few people who skip Valentine's Day. Sorry, my sister's like being really annoying. So if you guys can hear that. Okay, good luck with you both, Kira. Anyway, such disrespect. No privacy in here.
Wow, sorry.
Okay, let's attempt to do Patamon's eyes. I tried once before and it was an absolute disaster, so let's see how it looks. Just such a weird shape. Sí.
Is that a good? You still have to train with masks.
Sí. Cotiza su bar. Hey, back from the dead. Welcome back, Kira. KJ is busy, usually lurking. Boom. If you are lurking, KJ, thanks for lurking. Very much appreciated. Why did I do that with red? I am an absolute idiot.
get straight to the point. I found marijuana in the house. And while I never thought of myself as the type of father who'd have to drug test his kids, I'm willing to do just that if that's what it takes to find out who brought
it. She's talking with me.
Dad, Lucy found something.
That's
too. Dad, I found a joint in Mom's chest drawer. I'm just trying to boost up my confidence in art, but usually I was scared at all. Yeah, sorry, it can be scary sometimes, but Kira, I think you are a good artist and I think you should draw more. E.T., this is looking amazing. Thank you. I am very glad. It is pleasing. Let's see. Kira, of course. E.T., by the way, do you have earrings? I think, I don't know if I am making this up, but I think I saw you, the thing is in a picture, and I'm not really sure how they look, or if you do have them, or if I'm making that up, or if I should include them. Yeah, I have earrings. You do! That's cool. That's really cool, man. they're just circles? Okay. I'll look at the picture later, and again, and put them in. On your earlobe. Okay. Okay, just making sure. By the way, I gave you like a blue hoodie because I think I saw you wearing like hoodies on your stream. So I don't know, and hoodies are just nice. And I went for blue because it looks good with the orange. But I don't know if there's like any other like color that you prefer. Then I can very easily change it. Is that a commission? It's more of a just request of a friendly. That looks good? Okay. Yeah, I wasn't sure. But I just went with blue because your favorite color is blue. Nice. Yay. I'm glad that works out. See, I decided to go for the blue because it looks good with the Batamon's orange. Pretty satisfied with what is coming along so far. I might tweak this eye a little bit, but I'm pretty happy. So I am sorry today was very short, but I don't know, I don't want to go for too long because I have school tomorrow and I'm actually kind of tired. So we're gonna end it tonight here. We're gonna raid somebody. Thanks to everybody who came to the stream. It was nice being after like 2 months. Gosh, there's so many people online today. Let's see who they go for. Oh, Sasha's live. Okay, yeah, of course we're going for Sasha. Thanks for the stream. Of course, of course. So, of course it'll be Sasha. You know it. I wasn't expecting her to still be going. I don't know why she goes much in this usually. But I am very glad. I always like raiding Sasha and Emily. Wait, I think my... She's kinda glitching a little bit. So, happy belated birthday! Thanks, BT! Thank you, thank you! Yeah, my birthday was recently. So that's our raid call, everybody. You guys can spam that over at Sasha's chat. And thanks to everybody who came by. Love you all. It's nice being back. Thanks for the art request, BT. I am really enjoying this. I'll hopefully finish it soon. Sorry it's been taking so long. And I'll see you all on probably Thursday or Wednesday, and definitely next Sunday. So good night, everybody.